touchdown. And Rippon to the end zone again. And it's going to be deflected and caught for the touchdown. Juwan Winfrey, sixth-round rookie, played his college ball at Colorado on a deflected pass, comes down with it to give them the lead with 1:26 to play.
Spectacular play by Winfrey to go up, but stay focused on the ball. The key to it was he was able to stay on his feet while he was battling for the football. And first guy down on the ground and settled and find the football, there it was. That was the difference. Winfrey had so many injuries in college, he went all the way back to the sixth round. But they think he could really be a special player. Pretty good way to start.
Thanks to Cap.